on the bread. Stand by, plenty of it, love the caroling, spread it on the bread, plenty of it, love the caroling. No, Lucy doesn't like cheese, but Lucy doesn't like cheese. So you just start in the sentence.
And that is the derivation of the word span. Bean boiled is a bean spoiled.
A knob of cheese, put the cheese in the grater. I hope that's been useful. Join us again next time when we make sarnies of the 70s.